Good morning, students. So today we are going to discuss about the second factor responsible for the French Revolution. In my first class, I have told you about the first factor, that is the condition of French society during late 18th century. Today we are going to discuss about the second point, that is the struggle to survive, that is the rise of subsistence crisis. Sorry. Now, what is subsistence crisis? This subsistence crisis is considered as one of the main reason for the rise of French Revolution. Now, what is subsistence crisis? Subsistence crisis means an extreme situation in a country where the basic means of livelihood are endangered. That is, in simple term, a severe crisis of food, clothing, etc. In France, there was a subsistence crisis during 1789. And what was the reason behind this subsistence crisis? The most important reason was increase in population. It had been noticed that the population of France increased 23 million to 28 million by the year 1789. And this huge increase in population resulted in the excessive increase in food grain, because more food grain required to feed the population. So with increase in population, there was increased demand of the food grain, and the production was not up to the mark. And as a result, the production of grain could not keep pace with the demand, and so there was a subsistence crisis. Moreover, during this particular period of time, there was a bad harvest also. And what was the reason for this bad harvest? Sometime it was hail, sometime it was drought. But means this is not a result of 1 year situation, okay? Continuously for several years, like for 1787, 1788, 1789, continuously. Sometime it was hail, sometime it was drought. So this condition was responsible for bad harvest, and all these resulted in excessive food grain requirement in the country, and this resulted in subsistence crisis. So this is also one of the major reason, and this subsistence crisis was quite common during the old regime, and the monarchy, it had nothing to say about all these. So this was one of the reason. We are going to discuss the next point. Thank you.